B. بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. All right, we want to give candies to those boys who behaved during the Salah. There was no running and making noise. Okay? First, before I give you the candy, let me ask you a question. Pay attention. If somebody wants to give you this candy, or give you a choice between taking the candy or taking the dollar, which one you would choose? Most of you are so smart, you know, because yes, this is not sweet, but you can buy sweet with it, and you can buy a lot with this. But anyway, we're going to give a free candy today for all the boys who did not run during the Salah, did not make noise. So those guys who did not make noise, they will get candy, all right? But can we try to learn about some adab, some behavior discipline about getting the candy? Anybody know? Anybody can guess? Children, not adults. Yes? Okay, to say thank you. This is very good. Somebody give you something, say thank you, Jazakallah khairan, that you have to be appreciative. You have to be thankful when people give you something. So he said from the adab that somebody gives you something, that you say thank you. Okay, this is something good. Here, you be the first one to get a candy. What else? Can you tell me some adab, some discipline, some behavior about taking the candy? Yes? Say no? So you don't want to take candy. This is good that you say no. Why you won't say no? This is good. Oh, yeah. Okay. So I'm not going to give you the big one. Okay. We'll give you a small one. Too much sugar is not good. But I see candy already in your mouth, which is breaking the rules here. All right. Who else can tell me something? Okay. I'm going to say something about this now. The adab, discipline, behavior, proper behavior for candy. Yes? Who said thank you? He was running? He was running in Salah? Me too, I like it also. He was running when he went in Salah? All right, sir, go ahead. All right, tell me some behavior about taking candy now. Yes? Listen, listen, so we can learn something today. Yes?
Acting well.
Okay, acting well, this is what we're talking about, right? Behavior. Like what? Doing what?
Praise
what?
Praise
what?
Praise
Allah, very good. When you eat the candy or anything, you thank Allah. After you eat, you say, Alhamdulillah. Very good. All right, this is the candy for you. Anybody can tell me more about behavior? Yes, a good discipline, a good behavior. Yes?
Me or him?
It's up to you.
I'm not to ask for more.
Not to ask for more? Is this what you're saying?
Don't
ask for more. Okay, that mean you be very good. Here, this is adab. This is adab, okay? This is a discipline. You got one? You don't ask for more. If people give you, it's good, but you don't ask. What else? Yes? Okay. You don't get mad if you don't get. Or you don't get mad if you did not get any more. This is good. That means you be happy and content and satisfied. Your candy is here, sister. Anybody can tell me more about, yes?
Don't be greedy and be thankful for what you get.
Repetition, but it's good. You got one. Anybody? Yes? You was running? You was running. So you're supposed to take two candy, is it? Okay. Anybody agree for him to take candy?
No.
Yeah.
But he's running, huh?
Be nice.
Okay. So sometimes those people who misbehave, we give them so to so the. All right, sit down. Sit down. Don't run next time when we mix a lot. Yes. Listen, so we can learn something. Yes, sister?
To say please and to say thank you.
Say please, okay? This is good, all right? And you say thank you. Something new. Can you tell me something new about behavior? But mommy said no. Should we listen to mommy or not? Do you listen? Or she said to you no. Is this the one you want? It's too much for you. It's too much sugar. Okay. Don't eat. One thing now from the behavior. Sit down. The behavior that do not eat candy that somebody give it to you or anything unless you ask your parents. Do you know why? Maybe something is not good for you. And maybe you understand you have reaction against this type of candy or this food. And there is some people, sometimes they trick you, give you something as a candy, but it's not candy. It can be dangerous for you. I should take one because I said something, is it?
Yes.
All right. Anybody else know? Do not eat in the mask and dirt is a mask. You're right, sister. Okay, you got a candy. Yes, you. Dua. Dua number two, yes. It's good to be here for you. All right, anybody else? Yes. Go ahead. So that means do not eat in the mask because you're going to make a mess and ants and roaches will be coming. So, and one thing very important. You said it? Okay, which one that you said? Don't lie, this is good. You don't need anybody to lie. Okay. And one thing very important that when you take with what? With the right hand. Yes, don't forget it. With the right hand. Okay, come on. What else? And after you finish eating the candy, what you going to say?
Alhamdulillah.
Yes, Alhamdulillah.
And when you start, say, hey, Bismillah.
Bismillah, very good. Okay. All right. Now, those who do not... Now, listen. Now, because we're late for the class, and I have an appointment I have to go to, we're going to give you candy after I make this test. Listen to the test. We're going to give everybody candy. Even those who may cry, they're going to get a candy for not crying.
No, I stole your idea, that's why.
Oh, what was your idea? Oh, I'm sorry. So you're going to get two candy now.
What?
You're getting two candy. One yellow and one brown. Come take it now. Be a big girl. Mashallah, yes. You was going to say Bismillah first? Yes. Huh? Okay, take what something else. All of them here. Okay. All right. This is the second one. Go ahead. They continue. All right, listen now. Listen, please. I'm going to leave the jar with Brother Habib. He's going to give those who did not take candy. Remember, no eating in the mosque, because this will bring about roaches and ants. And one very important thing, after you eat your candy, do not throw the wrap there. You bought it where?
Trash.
In the trash. Now, which one is better?
$1.
Because with $1, you can buy maybe about 10, 15, 20. The dollar today for one person, do you know who's the person?
Allah.
Allah doesn't need the dollar. Guess the dollar for who? One of the children who will tell me a hadith, you will get the dollar. You tell me the Prophet of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said such, 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 you will get the dollar. So you better raise your hand before somebody else, because it's only $1 today.
Oh,
I've been
raising.
Who? Who raised hand?
I raised my hand.
Okay, please, everybody quiet. You raise your hand for what?
For the dollar.
How are you going to get the dollar? You have to tell me hadith. Hadith. A saying of the Prophet. Give me a quotation. Sister, did you raise your hand? Did you? So it seems that I'm going to put the dollar back in my pocket. Count one. Two.
Three.
Anybody know hadith? Go ahead, sister. You're close enough and your dollar is yours. Please give it to her. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam telling you, you what? Don't fill your stomach too much. If you have to, one third for your food, one third for your drink, and one third for what? For your air, for breathing. This is very good. Inshallah, we'll bring $1 next week for the one who gave me hadith. All right, Brother Habib, now this is your job. And if you take one, do not count. Okay, I'm not going to make it too much hard for you, Habib. All right, let's start from the right. Those who did not take candy from the kids. Come on, anybody. And hurry up, you come and leave right away, fast. Quick, fast and quick. Next, okay, no choice now. Go ahead.
From
no choice. Next, okay, next. Take one. Go. Next, next, next. Anybody else? If I find rubber on the ground, you'll be in trouble. Okay, go ahead. Go ahead. Next, next, next. You have it in your mouth. All right, next. Anybody else? Anybody else? For your mom? You already have one. Give it to your dad. Anybody else? Yeah. Okay, go ahead. Anybody else? Anybody else? All right. Thank you very much. We'll see you next week, inshallah. Finish, sister. We want candy. We'll leave the jar here.
Thank you.
Thank you for being here.